Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Coming live from a Little League event. It's toddlers, but I'm getting in early on the draft craze. We're going to do a case of this stuff. And this is... This is the offer that I make to Use Geis. While I do this, it should take me right about 45 minutes. Get yourself a chance at some stuff. Oh, dude, I wish it was for me, but it is for someone else. The only thing that I can rip him, Gibbs. Bowman. I only came here to do two things today. That's chew gum and rip Bowman. I'm out of gum, my friends. I am out of it. It's for some dude. It's just for some dude. It's actually your mama. What? So seriously, it's going to take me probably about 45 minutes to do this. And box topper, out of the gate, son. Out of the gate! I got a hot case! I'm going to go box by box, too. I don't feel like having a giant-ass mess of... No, you gotta wait. You gotta wait for the... I'm telling you, grab yourself a squad. Get a chance at 50 bucks. Why not? You're gonna do it anyway. You might as well take it. Andrew, yeah. Let me... Yeah. Andrew, are you planning on using it now? By any chance? Okay, because I can't do the thing through, like I can't IM through YouTube, but if you're, I mean, I know it's just you and maybe WG Coleman, so... And I know WG Coleman's not going to do anything crazy, so. That's what it is. Anybody that tries to use it other than you is just going to get gonna get a band hammer. I ain't getting out of a band hammer in a while. I miss the rush of the adrenaline of knowing that you've just taken the one bit of joy out of somebody's life, and that's being able to chat with me on a regular basis. Because you do know, you guys do know what I have tattooed on my, you know, on my stomach right here, right? Honey badger, because honey badgers don't care. All right, chrome cards, always lovely cards. Reggie Lawson, Padres, Forrest Whitley, Astros, papers. All right. I mean, why not? Why don't we just start the night out with decentness? A box topper and a Moniak base auto. Is it going to be another one of those nights? I mean, I already... Okay. Reds, Jones, Indians. I worked my first job today with my wifey poo since 9, so I'm already a little bit squirrely, so things may get a little cray cray. Ronnie Williams, black for the Cardinals, those two, $4.99. Jake Bowers refractor and a Reese McGuire refractor. What's up, Matt? Matt, I'm trying to give away some break credit while I open this here case. I know it does take a little while. Daz Cameron, Astros, Mark Eckert, Tigers. So put a little bit of motivation into helping me get either Super Jumbo 1 or 2 down, get Jumbo full case. Phillies randoms in almost all of the PYTs. Can't buy the Phillies. You buy a team. Random names, maybe you get them too. And you walk away, perhaps, if this had been that case, with a Moniak thing. Bowman, man, I can give you a gift card. That's the only way it's going to make it happen. And if you can give me 1 second, I'll do it for you while I'm... So you can get in on the goodness with everybody else. Use it at checkout. Mudge, I got that, and I will... I'm gonna get you something good. Marks, you want one too while I'm doing this? All right. Bowman man, you got yours. Marks, can I give you $10 off of the team? And then in turn a shot at 50 bucks in break credit? Zoich, blue sky blue for the Blue Jays. Wait, how did he tell me? Thice, I don't know. Bates told me I was mispronouncing his name. Now I don't remember what he said. Carlson for the Cardinals. Okay. I mean, if you ever change your mind, let me know and I will hook you up. Washington Nationals purple refractor Eric Fed. Fetty Wap. Will Smith Dodgers refractor Kyle Funkenhauser. Tigers refractor. You know, I wish we did Canadian, you know, those Canadian cards, but we don't have a retail shop. So, like, we can't get new release stuff. And, all right, I see a blue wave. That's going to mean auto, because I'm not seeing one that's not been autoed. Indians, not the right Indian, though. Nolan Jones, 34 out of 150. We do have kind of a sister-ish company that we work with. If you are looking for hockey breaks, Jaspy's Hockey Land. Highly recommend them. They're a lovely bunch of folks. Brendan Rodgers refractor. Ahmed Rosario refractor. All right, cut straight to number 3. Tim Lynch, Yankees, refractor version. All right, card collector. I can do that for you. I mean, I would normally ask my manager if I could, But I'm just going to go ahead and use his bypass code that he doesn't know that I have. But let's just, let's hope for the best. Maybe he doesn't notice that I'm just throwing money around all over the place. Alright. Car collector, you have got a code now if you check your IM. A personal case, SHMU, and I'm trying to spur some draft sales while I'm doing this. Any spot you buy, get you in a random. 4 or 5 $50 break credit winners. Croak Giants, Alonzo Mets refractor versions. And Dane Dunning. Black paper for the Nationals. Getty's Padres and Howard Giants for refractor versions. Sweet Sassy Molassy. Now, I'm going to be open with you guys. I've been bamboozled in the past by folks. I want to find out. But yes, Chris. I will, I don't want to find out that you're some, customer since I've had since 1982 that's, trying to pull a quick one on me. But if you're not, then welcome and enjoy what I'm about to give you, because it is amazing. Like, for real amazing. Just like that. I am. Look at it. Use it. Please. Ooh. I see an orange refractor. Oh, we already got the autos. Dalbec. Sky blue. Jake Rogers. Astros. Orange. 10 out of 25. That is a card. Dalbec and Manning refractors. Paper, Moss Chrome, Gowdy, Phillies, black paper to $4.99, Leyba, and Diplin refractors. Cordell and Nick Gordon. How long before Nick Gordon gets out of draft and into, like, the big boy card sets? Is it going to be this year? I'm going to be very excited for it when it finally happens. Very excited for it. Didn't we have we still haven't had a hot pack, right? Yes, JJM, we still. Did at one time I had like. Oh my god, let's see, there's 400 times 5, like 2,500 of those insert cards from 15 Bowman. Yeah, the blue ones. I had some plans to do some kind of magical artwork with them, and I instead just threw them away in a fit of rage. Chip, how did you hear about my new guy code? That is amazing. me throw you one. Chip, check your instant messaging system for a code that will take care of some things for you. What's up, A-King? Mejia Refractor, Maguire Refractor. Black, Garrett Hampson, Rockies. Purple, Walker Robbins for the Cardinals. First Bowman. Mason Thompson and Nolan Jones refractors. I kind of need to get through another five cases of Bowman tonight, is what it's coming down to. Blue refractor, Tigers, Funkhauser. Bryce Wilson and Brett Cumberland, both Braves. And both refractors. Coming out with who some have said look a little creepy, Dalton Jeffries for the A's. Second round pick. Well, thank you, sir. We're going to get through a couple of those tonight for certain. Christian Stewart and Nelly Rodriguez for the Indians. Heath Quinn refractor, Easton McGee refractor. Favorite thing, Frank. Favorite thing in the world, Bowman. Alex Young, Diamondbacks refractor. Reyes refractor. Orioles. There is no 8 o'clock one tonight, card collector. I didn't send an email out to announce one. There's not one tonight. Just the thing while I'm giving away this, the break credit while I'm going through this stuff. Ortiz for the Brewers refractor. Purple refractor auto. This is for the Diamondbacks. It is Andy Yurzi. Webb and Lee refractors. I'm just opening one to try and make people buy spots. I mean, that's all. Detroit Tigers. Matt Manning. Base autograph. We'll just treat this one like the 8 o'clock since why not? Bregman and Banks. Bobby Bradley, refractor for the Indians. Got a green paper for Derek Fisher of the Astros to 99. Tyler Bede, sky blue, Giants. Jacob Hayward and Funkhauser, refractors. Palaka and Rosario, refractors. Newman and Holmes. Was that some reason I was thinking that was not three autos in that box, but it was. Oh, James Bodine children. We're profiting on the souls of children now. And I mean, frankly, as long as it's a profit, I'm not sure that I care that much. And let us not forget, we still got a box topper. The very elusive box topper. Well, relatively elusive. Mix this up a little bit. AJ Puck, black paper for the A's. It's not terrible. Well, listen, we're not going to make them do anything that they don't want to do. Hoskins and Ortiz for the Brewers. We're just going to more make them use their talents. And we're going to bet money on it. Pittsburgh Pirates. Blue refractor auto for Will Craig. So far, just like yesterday, a lot of color in the autograph and a lot of color in the refractor and paper. Chasen DeJong and Billy McKinney refractors. James Bodine. The draft has been good to us so far. Zach Jackson refractor and a Khalil Lee refractor. Slide this trash can up a little bit. Yeah. Ink would have been nice, but still not bad at all. O'Reilly Pint. Blue refractor for the Rockies. Kaboom and Dunning refractors. So guys, I have got super jumbos, full case, one and two. Phillies will be random in both of those. You buy a team, any team, the Royals even, you got a chance of getting the Phillies. You buy the Cubs, the Diamondbacks, the Dodgers, the Giants, the Indians, the Marlins, the Mets, you up your chance at the Phillies. And the almighty Moniak auto that will come out of it, because I'm pulling them basically out of every case. I got three jumbo cases with Philly random and two jumbo cases without the Philly random that are still hanging around. Seymour Braves and Miller Cubs. Black paper, Eric Lauer, Padres. Brett Phillips and Dylan Tate. One thing I do need to hit for my own dirty hands, one of the throwback autos, because Uncle Jesse took that out of number five last night, so I didn't get to put my eyes on it first, and I'm a little bit upset about that. Heath Quinn, Sky Blue for the Giants. Thomas Jones and Lizardo for the Nationals. Other than that, I guess a super auto is about the only other thing we're missing. Hit a super. Hit a red auto. Hit some golds. For the Colorado Rockies, Garrett Hampson. Autograph card. No, Matt. Chipper Jones. It was Chipper Jones. Hudson and Tyler. And we were actually super impressed with Jesse. He thought that he was a shortstop, which I mean, as far as Uncle Jesse goes with his, like, with his baseball, that he was that close was impressive. So we're getting him in on that. Austin Meadows and Charwin refractors. Chris, I traditionally have very strong new guy mojo, so I'm going to hope that it continues for you. And we can get you something super fancy out of this. Bickford and Caprillion, Yankees. So that then, like, when you wake up tomorrow morning and you, like, you know, you stutter for a second and say, was last night a dream with that guy, Cardboard Jesus? And you, like, you'll think about it for a second and say, no, it's not. He hit me that super auto. I basically can retire today. Dylan Cease, Cubs purple refractor. Connor Jones and a Riley Pint refractor. Bergie, quit your whining. It's under 70 degrees here, okay? We got the heat on in the office. Poor Julie can barely even sleeve and top load cards with the gloves on. For the Braves, Bryce Wilson. Autograph. It's his first Bowman. There will be no other of those. Mueller and Bowden refractors. Under control. I pre-made boxes today. Check that out. On top of things. Just for some dude, Steven. Just some guy. An unnamed lover of the Bowman. Continue to mix it up. Phillies PC, dude. I mean, just yesterday got a Moniacs in gold wave autograph form, in blue autograph form, in purple autograph form. Couple in base autograph form. So, thank you, Chip. I will try and do strong, strong things for you. Yeah, we've only seen like one. Not that many Kirilloff autos. Maybe one. I mean, I know I hit a base and a refractor, but colored, maybe one blue, so there should be a fair bit of those hanging out. Matt, I got a little bit of oddness. I got super jumbo PYTs, jumbo PYTs, with Phillies being random to the break, like non-purchasable, just get in for your chance to win kind of deal, and two jumbo PYTs where the Phillies already on. Oh, well, I would like to have seen some ink because it's gold, but it's Ryan Mountcastle. Yeah, I mean, pretty much. They only have one auto, but it's the number one draft pick, and who everybody seems to sound like is going to be like the savior of Philadelphia. Lux, Dodgers, Hart, Red Sox. I'm already messing up my biz. Bolt Rays and Gowdy Phillies. How do you learn if you do not ask? Dylan Cease, black for the Cubs. Derek Fisher, Astros. Tyler J, Twins. Purple, Inky. It is. St. Louis Cardinals. Connor Jones, purple refractor auto, 153 out of 250. Only 11 left in super number one. That's 30 autographs in there. And it is awkward to open, so that is going to be entertaining for everybody to see. Joshua Lowe and Jake Rogers. So definitely just kill that one before this is over. I give you out some break credit, and then you can go about killing the one of the others. Phillies blue, sky blue, that is, Moniak. That's the first one of those that I've seen. Paz, and Abigio refractors. Alex Young, black for the Diamondbacks. Still want that draft history. Mountcastle and Sopko refractors. I want it bad. It's not even my... It's weird how badly I want this stuff, but it's not. None of it's mine. Drew Jackson and Kyle Tucker refractors. I just want to see it and look at it and wonder over it. Proud Papa for the Boston Red Sox. C.J. Chatham with a very interesting autograph. I don't know how I did not notice that yesterday. Zach Jackson and Cole Stobe, Phillies. Paper. Chrome. Austin Riley, Braves. Trent Clark, Brewers, refractors. Taylor Trammell, Phillies, or Reds. Black. Hoskins, Phillies, refractor. Allard, Braves, refractor. I got the Phillies on the mind for some reason. Phillies on the mind. I don't even like the Phillies. Blue refractor coming up. Ink. Brian Reynolds, Giants, blue refractor. First one. Almond, Giants, Martinez, Yankees. And more Cardinals action. Dakota Hudson this time. Base auto. 34th overall pick. I mean, so second round. And again, when you consider that 2,700 people get drafted in baseball, that is an impressive feat. York for the Rays and Kingery for the Phillies. And we are already into monster box number four of base paper, which is always awesome. Always awesome. All right. Halfway through, had some okay stuff. Moniak base was nice. There was some good color. We just need some color and some names to go the way of the fancy. I have no idea. I mean, I've got a Oh, you mean like a monster box or the base? Oh, that I have no clue. I mean, I'll probably take like a week vacation. Halfway. This is box number four. 4 out of 8. And just sort all of it. Later on. I won't do anything with it. I'll just sort it. I'm getting to hate these cards because there's like gold and red and blue shades, and it just makes me want to see them numbered. York and Rodriguez refractors. Capel and Schwarren. People stay up north. Black Gerber for the Tigers. Blue. Blue refractor for the A's, Matt Chapman. Those, as we all know, are to 150. Spieth and Lizardo refractors. Welcome back, MCB. Welcome back. Cordell, sky blue for the Mariners. AJ Puckett and Pete Alonso refractors. Dom Thompson Williams refractor and a Diplin refractor. Yankees, first Bowman auto, Tim Lynch. Congratulations, 278th overall pick. Sleeper right there. Can anybody tell me why the 278th overall pick has an autograph in this? Like, if there is a reason. Peters and Miller. And that is because I look, there's only 4 people that are out of the top 100 that have autos. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Delvin Perez, first rounder. Oh, well, I mean, I'm legitimately asking the question. I mean, I was not crapping upon it. Kirilloff and Lewis. So they just pick people and go. Why? I mean, why? How other way do you want to do it? Wade and O'Neill. I will look at his story later. I'm not going to stop and do it now. Dalton Jeffries, sky blue for the A's, and a Mario Feliciano, purple refractor for the Brewers. Joshua Lowe and a Nick Banks, Nationals. 8 left in Super Jumbo number 1. Oh, that has to fill now. Flaherty, blue paper, Cardinals. Mountcastle, Orioles, Holmes, A's. Black paper, Brendan Rodgers to $4.99 for the Rockies. For the Miami Marlins, refractor auto, Braxton Garrett. Just the number 7 overall pick in the draft. Ian Anderson, and a Riley Pint refractor. I sleeve top five refractors out of reverence. And Lux and Cumberland. Well, we don't have anything to drink or smoke or inject. Snort that I'm aware of, Chris. So, I mean, really, the only way I know for sure that I can fuck you right now is for you to buy into a break. And I will put your name in as Bergie. Weren't we all? Oh my God, Grizz. That is the least adult thing that I have ever heard you say. Getting in a fight with a girl, you drunk, yelling at a drunk girl how drunk she is.
No, you're so drunk, shut up. I'm not as drunk as you, bitch. I got a hold of my liquor. I'm already on my third light beer. You shut up. You're pretty. You want to have my babies?
Fed Nationals and Martes for the Astros. Geddes, Sky Blue, Padres, Chatham, Refractor, Red Sox, Birdie, Refractor, White Sox. Oh, so you weren't even at the club, Grizz. You were at a house party. Ain't no party like a Grizz house party because a Grizz house party don't exist. Cole Raggins, AJ Puck. You know your dad would never allow you to have a house party. He won't even let you have a tattoo. How's he going to let you have a house party? Devers, Blue Paper. Did you sneak out the window? Don't you have a curfew or something? Aren't all kids supposed to have curfews? Nick Solak, Purple Refractor for the Yankees. Palaka and Tucker Refractors. Here's some Bird's House. Is that what it was? Dominic Smith. And Alexis Torres refractors. What you need to do the next time that happens, just scream at him, my body, my rights. Guerrero Padres, Cousins Phillies. Finally, it's a hot pack, first legitimate hot pack, first auto out was a Moniak, it was base, but it was still a Moniak. Now we got full blown hot pack. The other one I think was just like some weirdness that had happened. Start out, Bo Bichette, for the Toronto Blue Jays. That is number 75. Then we are going to move into a Gavin Lux of Black Autograph, 70 out of 75. Slide that bad boy into a Bobby Dalbec for the Boston Red Sox to 75. He's why the Dodgers are priced so high. Going to the White Sox, 14 out of 75, Zach Birdie. And you got a box topper after this, too. For the Canadian folks, it's Kevin Biggio, the more talented son of... Sorry, I got excited there. Padres, Eric Lauer, 29 out of 75. What's up, Noshtick? How are you doing? And for the Reds, Chris Oakey. eBay one of one, 75 out of 75. So it is straight up seven black autos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in a hot pack. That's what a hot pack should be. AJ Puckett and a Brian Reynolds. LeBlanc, Sky Blue, Mason Thompson, Padres, Nolan Martinez, Yankees. Thompson, Williams, Yankees Refractor, who? For the Rays. Sheffield Dodgers, Benson Indians, Refractors. Black Feliciano for the Brewers. Dude, that's the first hot pack I've seen, MCB, and this is case number, full case six with like half of a jumbo open, so close to seven cases. Now I just need the throwback one. Mejia Refractor, Trent Clark Refractor. Need one of those, need a super out of here, and we'll be doing all right. Walker Robbins, black for the Cardinals. Hayward Giants, and the aforementioned Biggio. Color has been strong. I mean, we're missing some of the, a few of the more high power names, but I mean, we still got a little playtime. Plus, you got a box topper and a hot pack. So, see. This is jumbo. Jumbo's three autos per. Super's five. See, that's why I don't say in the beginning of videos who the case is for. Because if it ends up being crazy hot, I'll just say that it's a personal case and I was going to do your case later. Ahead of the game. No hobbies this year, card collector. Only jumbos and super jumbos. Yeah, I got two more boxes. And I'm hoping Super Number One is close to being completely full of goodness and people who want the action, the hot, hot heat, Bowman in their face. Shelby Refractor, Alfred Refractor. Blue, ink. Dylan Cozens, Phillies, Blue Refractor to 150. Quantrill and Reed Refractors. An email? No. Did you send one late today? Because I did check today. Black Yankees Gleyber Torres. I will do a search for you, though, in a minute. Purple Refractor, Zach Birdie for the White Sox. Braxton Garrett and a Whitley. I'll double check. I don't recall seeing something, but that does not mean that I will look, Noshtick. I swear upon my life that I will do that for you. Woodman and Stobe, Phillies, refractor type card. Come on, let's just take this thing one next level. Espinoza and Allard refractors. There's an orange, come on. Be autographed and be good. Be autographed and be good. It's autographed. First Bowman autograph, orange refractor auto, a Bobby Dalbec, 19 out of 25 for the Red Sox. I will check it myself. If we got a red, that would be almost a Justice and Ecker refractor cards. Reyes refractor. Ian Anderson auto. Just the number 3 pick in the draft. If you like, you know, top 3 draft pick autographs. If you do. Lauer and McGee refractors. Gold paper. Cut right to it. Angels Connor Eustace. Daniel Johnson and a Bonda for the Diamondbacks. Amir Garrett, Indians. Why are you doing that? Reds refractor. Black paper for the Twins. Alex Kirilloff. Interesting. I only got one more box before this $50 winter chicken dinner thing is going to go down. So seriously, just crush out number one. We'll just do it right after this. Why stop at all tonight? Ripping and a tearing. Ripping and a tearing. Will Craig, Pirates. Dunn and Manning refractors. So, Johnny, how are you tonight? New Yorker? How are you? Kaz, Daz, Cameron, Sky Blue for the Astros, Logan Shore for the A's, and a Ronnie Dawson for the Astros. And a Gleyber Torres and a Nick Gordon refractor card. All right, one box left. Only one. One and done. New Yorker, are you huddled safely inside your house? No, I just, it's everybody up north is saying it's cold. 30 degrees. That's chilly. Everybody's been saying it's snowing everywhere. I don't know. One Christmas I will go somewhere that it's like cold and snowing, but I'll have to buy like a coat or I won't, a jacket won't even cut it. Andrew, they are supposed to, yes. Like there was five spots in that to begin with. I mean, I don't know. I thought it was very clear that like once it went all out that we would random. But yes, that was the idea. It's been in there for some time. All right, Sean Reed Foley and a Kingery refractor. But there's even a little bit of weirdness with that one of the boxes got mailed out and not opened. So I have like a fresh inner case that's got three boxes in it now that I still have no book from. Servin and Howard refractor cards. Blue. You can have some ink on. You can. Alright, or not. It's okay. Don't beat yourself up. Joshua Lowe of the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Thomas Jones and Ronnie Dawson. Reggie Lawson, Sky Blue, a Tiberi, and Reynolds refractor, Mets and Giants, respectively. John Harris refractor, Who refractor for the Devil Rays. For the Braves. Refractor autograph of Kyle Mueller. 114 out of 499. Sorry to hear that, Andy. I'm sorry that it is not the greatest single box of cards that you've ever seen. Seymour and Alford. Because that would have been a story. Feliciano and Rogers.
for the Orioles. Cody Sedlock. An interesting story about Cody Sedlock. If you wanted me to pull you his Black Wave 1-of-1 auto, I couldn't do it for you. Because I already did. I mean, not for you, for some, but it's gone. It's out of the sealed system. Greer and Carlson. I can still probably try and find a super for you if you're interested in getting the Orioles and everything I got listed. Willie Adams, Sopko refractors, black paper for the Jake Fraley of the Devil Rays. Woodman C, Sky Blue Mets, and a Szczęsny A's Blue Refractor. For the Rockies, Robert Tyler autograph card. 38th overall pick, second round. That's respectable. Connor Jones refractor, Buddy Reed refractor, Go Gators. It's orange paper for the Cincinnati Reds. Chris Oakey or OK? I will probably never know. Andy, Core Kings 1 should have shipped. The bulk of everything has gone. I think a little bit of stuff from last, like the, you know, I think the ninth, I don't know, eighth, a bunch of stuff went out. Hampson and Hart refractors. I will do a check for you when I get done. See what's on its way to you. Awesome Meadows and a Banda. That is the case. Clean this up. I know. I'm going to card collector. I'm going to go back through all the autos. I can do a recap at the end of it just so. I can't imagine you not wanting to sit through the. The joy that is me opening this stuff. But if you don't, like I will, you can always skip to the end of the YouTube video and see what hotness has come out, because I also like to see like how many, you know, colored and numbered we get out of the 20. Well, this one's gonna be different though. Rockies, Robert Tyler, the Sedlock base for the Orioles, a Mueller refractor for the Braves, Will Craig, Pirates base, Ian Anderson, that's a good auto base for the Braves, Dalbec orange. Every orange is good. And then we hit our hot pack. Black, okay. Black Lauer. Black Biggio. Black Birdie. Black Dalbec. Black Lux. Good card. Black Bichette. I mean, just crazy. Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Refractor. And number 7 pick in the draft. Delvin Perez, Cardinals. Tim Lynch, Yankees, who apparently has a very interesting story. Dakota Hudson, Cardinals. Connor Jones, purple for the Cardinals. Bryce Wilson, Braves. Garrett Hampson, Rockies. Blue, Will Craig, Pirates. Matt Manning, Tigers. Purple, Andy Yerzy, Diamondbacks. Dalton Jeffries, base. Tim Lynch, refractor. Blue Wave for the Indians, Nolan Jones, and the Moniak character for the Phillies. I don't know if anybody cares about him. There's just too many autos to even bother and count. That's a lot. It's a lot of autos is what it is. And, I mean, just for a case, that's straight color, numbered color. I mean, that's not like the sky blues. it is, what it is. And I can tell you that it is a top five draft pick. It is 49 out of 99. It is for the Indians, that other tribal team, the Braves, Ian Anderson, non-auto. An auto maniac was what I was looking for. But still, you do not see very many of those. No, that's the third box topper, I guess, we've seen. All right, get any teams while you can.